Hey guys, welcome back for another sketchbook session. Today I'm feeling an animal character. I'm a big fan of drawing animal characters. I grew up with Warner Brothers and Looney Tunes type stuff. So drawing anthropomorphic animals is always a lot of fun. And when I'm trying to warm up, it's an easy go-to. This one I've decided pretty early on is going to be Howard the Duck. A fun character I've had the pleasure of drawing a couple times. So right away I've decided that I'm going to focus on the eyes of this character. What I like about Howard is he kind of walks that fine line between super cartoony and sort of realistic, very human. And his eyes are actually my favorite part of him, having that cartoony exterior, but with eyes that are kind of human and soulful. It's just a really cool juxtaposition. So I'm gonna lean into that with the sketch. going back in with the pen, laying out some nice details again, focusing in on the eyes, a little bit of hatching, just really peaceful and soothing. And this is just a great exercise to just get rid of all of your anxiety, all your nervousness that I usually get, at least whenever I'm starting a drawing. Every time I start a drawing, I feel like I've forgotten, like I've never done it before. Like it's my first time doing it. So this is a nice way to get off, kick off all the cobwebs. And I'm leaving the blue underneath. I just like how it kind of peers through the ink. That's your finished Howard the Duck. That's it for now, guys. I hope you have a good day. Bye. Hey, did you enjoy the video? I really hope that you did. If you did, please do me a favor and like, share, and subscribe. If you dug it, tell somebody about it, because that is how this channel will grow. Thanks.